little bit. Deflected away. Here we go. So Boulton and Thornton are going to go at center ice right off the faceoff and a 1-0 Boston lead. Eric Boulton solicited Colton Orr the other night against the Rangers, but couldn't get him to go with him. Fans want to see punches, they're booing, and now each grabs a hold of one another. Thornton's got that right glove off, and now he tries to come, and here comes Boulton. He gets the right glove off. Thornton tries to go uppercut. Boulton now filling him in with a couple of rights. Eric Boulton, boy, this is very calculated in the way both of these players are looking to approach this fight. Now Boulton goes uppercut. Thornton comes right back. A home and home can breed contempt. That does it quickly here tonight, just 3:33 into the game. And now Thornton's jersey is over.
And Boulton stopped throwing. The moment the jersey came over the head, the code amongst true tough guys, you don't continue to punch when the jersey comes over your opponent's head. And I know that always seems like it's an oxymoron, there's any kind of code when they're going toe-to-toe.
Left side of your screen, right?
As you mentioned, that's the right side.
The right side is Tuesday.
Yeah, he's a left winger. Now they're in the center of your screen. But both these guys, as you said, very calculated, similar styles. And right there's a couple of punches. Boulton's taking over, and then he gets the jersey.